morning started off big, but pretty wonky and lots of warbles and chunk to it. The swell started picking up throughout the afternoon and the wind just turned, honestly, perfect. Your typical pipeline barrels you could fit a bus in. You know, the locals really do shine here, and yesterday it showed. They had the place on lockdown, and I don't really think I saw a wave go unridden that wasn't somebody just standing in a huge barrel.